This is just a simple message for Yuto Nakajima. I know that he will not say this, but I just want to greet him on this special day, and I also want to tell what I really feel for him. I will be happy if this little video reaches him, and I want to know his reaction, whether it's good or bad. By the way, making this kind of video message is kind of embarrassing. It's my first time. Forgive me if this wasn't good enough, and please excuse my English. I'm not a native speaker. Okay, so I will start the day when I met Yuto Nakajima. To my dearest Yuto Nakajima, you came to my life when I least expected it. I heard your name from my friend who told me about this certain drama, which is Sensei Irei. She said, "Hey, do you know Yuto Nakajima on Sensei Irei?" Then she laughed. She told me to look at your face because she finds it funny. When the video was finally done unloading, I saw a scene of you with Yamada. I don't know why you look so familiar to me. That was my first time to see you, but it feels like I already know you for a very long time. After that, I focused myself to different things, especially on the reality. As time goes by, I started to notice you again. This time, I don't know why, but I get interested in you. I don't know when. It's like I woke up one day and had this feeling of wanting to see you, your face, and especially your smile. I get to know you little by little through your magazine interviews, behind-the-scenes videos, VBs, and to some videos way back when you're still young. But I really hate the fact that I love you because it's impossible for you to love me back. You didn't even know that I exist. It breaks my heart and it makes me want to cry. You're my star. You know why? Because no matter how hard I try to reach you, you're still beyond my reach. I envy those fans that I have a chance to see you in person. You can see your smile closer and who proved that you're real. I will just content myself from looking you from afar, wishing that someday you would notice me. I know that you will get married someday. You will have kids to a lucky girl that you will love. I want you to have a happy family, and I hope that the lucky girl that you will choose will take care of you properly. I hope she will love you unconditionally. I know that I will never be this girl. That's life, and that's a painful reality. I just have to accept it, even if it hurts me. We have different worlds. We're a million miles away. You're famous. You're a superstar. Me? I'm just an ordinary girl living with a simple life. But I'm still hoping that one day you would see me the same way I see you. That I'm not just another girl to you. That one day I'll be your everything and you will try anything to get me to be yours. But I don't want to be selfish. I just wish you'd find a girl that will make you happy. Hopefully, I'll be that girl. Well, actually, this is a goodbye message too. Cause even feelings changes. So I might say, goodbye for the feelings that I know will not work. I don't want to force the things that is impossible to happen. Yuto, thank you for inspiring me for almost 2.5 years. You have a special place here in my heart. If we meet someday, let's become friends, okay? Happy, happy, happy birthday, Yuto Nakajima. I wish you all the best in life, a more successful career, and more happiness.
Yuto Nakajima-san, arigato gozaimashita. I post this picture just for the memories.
This is wrong, but I can't help but feel like there ain't nothing more I'd be. Misty morning comes again and I can't help but wish I could see your face. And I knew from the first unknown plate I'd be breaking all my rules to see you. And you smile, that beautiful smile, and all the girls in the front row scream your superstar.